Yeah, it's like the ultimate party favor, baby, you know.
Yeah,
two cups, I get a hot and out of a close, you know. Caribou Lou, it's like
one whiskey, one rum.
Yeah,
pineapple juice and Malibu, Caribou, get them all numb. Make baby girl come out of a shirt and raise hell. Don't stop till the cops come.
Half a bottle of 151 off in a jug, one cup of Malibu rum.
Welcome back to Vancouver, man. It's happy to have you back in the city. We're good to be here. Excited to see your show tonight at the Commodore Bar. Caribou Lou, that's a drink that you've created, you coined.
Back in 1995, baby.
When coming up in all the house parties that I used to go to, this is what really fueled the parties, man.
Yeah, man. Caribou Coffee tried to take it away from me. Like, we can't have our people thinking that we sell liquor. And I'm like, you didn't create the word caribou. They're like, you didn't create it. That was a drink already, and you were just a rapper that made it popular. I said, bullshit. It wasn't spoken before I spoke it. And we fought them. They got money, we got money, we won.
Oh, for real? Yeah. Oh, wow. That was inside tip there.
So we get to put it together and put it in the stores. Fuck Caribou Coffee. We from the hood anyway. We don't fucking drink coffee, dude. I did mine in 95. They said they did theirs in 93. Nobody knew who the fuck they were in 93, dude. Not even the motherfuckers that drink it.
Man, I don't even know what Caribou Coffee is. I'm from Canada.
I'm sorry and shit. I know I'm flossing and shit, but it's something to floss about. That's my baby, and they're going to try to take my baby.
Well, I always said if I ever met Tech N9ne in person that I would get you to create a Caribou Lou cocktail to show us how it's done, because I feel maybe people are putting too much of the 151.
They are, because it's
too much of the Malibu.
It's impossible to kind of make it in a cup, but I'm the creator, so I can tell you how much. I can show you how much to put in a cup.
Can you show us?
Yeah, you can't. Like, even in a big picture, like how I make it, you can only put like half of this in it. You know what I'm saying? Half of that in it. And
I think I saw a YouTube video of some guy.
Yeah, man. No, you can't do that. It's going to be terrible, Lou. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? There's a Sarah, Kara, and Tara. Sarah is soft, and Kara is regular, and Tara is terrible.
So we got the ice. Please show us how a proper Caribou Lou is made.
Okay. See, but people in the bars and stuff, they're trying to put a full shot of fucking 151 in your cup. You can't do that with a Caribou Lou. This is 151 proof.
75.5%.
Oh my goodness, man. You know what I'm saying? It's like you cannot do that. So it has to be like very small amount of 151. You know what I'm saying? Just like that, dude. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. Splash of Malibu in a little cup like this. It doesn't take much for this, man. Doesn't take much because this shit is strong as fuck. Too bad I don't have the pineapple slices. Too bad I don't have anything to stir it with.
This is what we need to know. So pineapple slices, you add that now.
Yes, I do. It's okay. Caribou Lou plus. So it's like I don't want to really stir this with my finger and try to get you to taste it. So you stir it with your finger and you taste it, man. I just want to get to taste it. I don't want to put
Is there like a spoon over there?
If it is, I'll get to taste it.
Okay.
It's bang zoom. Is this sanitary? Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
I actually don't know that.
That's the color for sure. So the trick to Caribou Lou is not for it to be strong, it's for it to be good. And it's effective because of 151, you know what I'm saying? It's effective and it gets motherfuckers feeling kind of good after the second one. After the first one, you're feeling pretty good. The second one, you party, and the third one, you're trying to get somebody to go upstairs, you know? That's a proper Caribou Lou right there. You see how you can kind of taste the liquor, but not. It's supposed to taste like that. It's supposed to taste like that because
I got you.
Okay. I'm the creator.
I thought this was going to be a lot stronger. And
no.
This is what we need to know at home.
No, you cannot make it super strong. You're not supposed to make it in a cup, for one. You're supposed to make it in a big pitcher. You put half of this in here, a couple of squirts of motherfucking Malibu, and the rest is pineapple juice, you know? And it's like, it's supposed to taste like that, dude. It's not supposed to. Pass it around the room, man. Somebody might want some. I mean, the creator just made it, so.
Did you ever think when you coined this that it would take off and become such a popular?
No, I did not know. It was like we drank it in the hood for so long, you know what I'm saying? Me and my homeboys, me, Big Scoob, and Texas Will, and Short Nitty, and Diamond, and Don Juan, and you know, we just drank it at every party. We saw what it did at parties. It made girls take off their clothes and shit. So we're like, we're making a song about this
one. One jug, one cup of Malibu rum, baby, that's what's subbed in you. Fill the rest of the jug with pineapple juice and it's cracking. The only defect is waking up like what happened. I like red light parties and fed right bodies who like red light dolly and head right toddies at night. Era bouquet.